We're so happy to be here. This is the last stop on our very long tour. And I can't think of anywhere better to end it. And thank you so much for being here, guys. Okay. My daddy, mom. mama goes my mother. Diamonds are my best friend. Heaven is my baby. Suicide's a father. Opulence is hating. But we get down when we got it.
Chasing the paper, caught up in the game. Don't make me charming girls, they have charming shaking me, fooling everyone, telling them she's having fun. She says, you don't want to be like me. Things been done at an early age. I'm lying, I'm lying. They're boys, they're girls, they all like Carmen. She gives them all the time, but they're not too bad. She laughs like God, her mind like a god. Body looks hot, she's still shining like
I visions of myself dancing and laughing and crying with them. years down the line of being on an endless world tour. And my memories of them were the only things that sustained me, and my only real happy times. I was a singer, not a very popular one. I once had dreams of becoming a beautiful poet. But upon an unfortunate series of events, saw those dreams dashed and divided like a million stars in the night sky that I wished on over and over again, sparkling and broken. But I didn't really mind, because I knew that it takes getting everything you ever wanted and then losing it to know what true freedom is. People I used to know found out what I've been doing, how I've been living, they asked me why. But there's no use in talking to people who have a home. They have no idea what it's like to seek safety in other people, for home to be wherever you lie your head. I was always an unusual girl. Soul. No moral compass pointing due north. No fixed personality. Just an inner indecisiveness that was as wide and as wavering as the ocean. And if I said I didn't plan for it to turn out this way, I'd be lying. Because I was born to be the other woman. Who belongs to no one, who belongs to everyone, who had nothing, who wanted everything, with a fire for every experience and an obsession for freedom that terrified me to the point that I couldn't even talk about, and pushed me to a nomadic point of madness that both dazzled and dizzied me.
tonight, dancing in the dark and down the line. Done my hair up real big, beauty queen style. My eyes are off.
Bye.
standing over Shiana. Boy, you have landed, baby, in the land of sweetness and danger. Tell me.